Thank you. That would be his first personal foul check in the first half of the afternoon. And number 8, Kieran Murphy, and margin to Josh Cooley. Thank you. Does he have some cats 24 William McHenry? First personal, I don't want you to the cover in the 7 first time. some shooting situation coming in, Chris Titan tactical. Yeah. 6 sacks knocked down at the Kill Star Twitter or post sponsorship information or just contact Kill Star Basketball on the phone or email. And get yourselves behind the team and behind each player so they have the tools that they need to succeed here at Kill Star Basketball. Player sponsorship is still available here at Kill Star. Now once again, ladies and gentlemen, tweet at me, Matt and Robert, Doug and Mason, for some requests. I'll get them happening, keep them family friendly, but tweet at Rob, Doug and Mason, we'll put on there you want. You want Kane Perry? I gotcha. You want Justin Bieber? I gotcha. You want Big Doors? I gotcha. Get them in at Rob, Doug and Mason.
Oh,
Thank you. Crossing the set of the one on 54 Ash Town.
Thank you.
Let's get this all make some noise. Substitution coming in at 4 acres, I think, I'm sorry, I don't know. That was going to be a second one. Kills off number 7, Chris Patton. And that's going to be Chris Patton's pick at bar. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Chris Patton. Thank you. to Captain Rod and Nathan Perrott at the line, which means, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise. Ladies and gentlemen, start making some noise.